Okay, what's going on, guys? Crazy Farmer 21 here, playing Farmer Simulator FS19. Right here, we're gonna be finishing picking up some of these bales because I have too many in this field. And that's it. I'm gonna play a little bit of music for you guys instead of sitting here talking. So I hope you like it. Okay, so we got 40 bales here. Maybe that'll be enough. So I'm gonna finish baling the other half. So this is gonna be straw bales. Comment down below how many you think they're gonna be in this field. And hope you like this music bale montage thingy. Apparently there's still too many bales in here. I'm gonna go unload these, and you can see my bale setup that I have. Corn, we don't need to do silage anymore, so there's the corn. I'm just gonna harvest it. I know there's weeds. I forgot to spray herbicide on that one. I'm just gonna harvest that with corn, with combine instead of a chopper. I got more corn over here. That one was the first planting thing I did. Second. So if you want to have like a farm tour thing on here, comment down below and leave a like. A lot of hay. I own 10 fields. I had to make a whole nother grain system because I filled up one grain system. Really haven't been selling grain. I probably need to. Got sunflowers here. Got a grass field here when we need to do grass bales. We are gonna do pigs also. Got a pig barn down there. Move this trailer. Here's all my grass when I was just picking it up with the chopper. I've been using that instead of using grass bales. Grass bales I'm saving up. There's the pig barn. I think I got wheat there. I'm gonna probably just harvest that with no straw swath. I forgot to do that. This bale trailer is a little weird because you gotta do that and then you can unload. It's pretty nice, you don't have to load it all by hand. So, I'm gonna get back to hearing the music. You send shivers on my spine. I'm not gonna finish baling because I don't want to sell any of my straw bales. Because I sort of need them. I used up all the round bales that I had. So, I'm just gonna probably get the pigs started on some straw. Cows don't need none. Get the pig started on some straw, and then I'm just gonna get the 40 series 4840 and fill us up with the tiller, the disc. Or I can probably, I downloaded this new mod, I think it's here. No, it should be maybe here. Wait, where's it at? Oh, there it is. There's this guy. Pretty small though. I have bigger ones. I'm using those right now. I know. I actually really should use the John Deere. But I like my 40 series tractors, and my 40 series tractors have enough horsepower to pull those other ones. So that's why I've been using those Case IH ones. I just turn them yellow. And my grain truck and my grain cart's full, so I have to unload that. So, I hope you guys like me. Instead of doing baling the rest of that, I'm gonna do some straw. Chop some straw, maybe it'll get rid of some bales. And hope you guys like it. I'm gonna get some pigs real quick. Should I get all black? I'm gonna get 5 of those, 4 of those, 3 of those, 2 of those. There we go. Mix and match. Now I should be able to give them some straw. And then I have some food that I can give them over there in that blue trailer. Then I need to get my water container and give it to them too. Okay, good. They only take one bale. This trailer is filled with pig food. I have some extra right there. Wow, that was not a lot at all, was it? I'm gonna sell this trailer. I thought it was gonna be like a box trailer. But nope. It was hooked up to my truck. I have 2 trucks. Might have enough to fill this trailer up again. Nope. So I have to buy some more pig food, and I'll go pick it up with my flatbed trailer instead of this. This ain't the best trailer for it. Because look how fast. I'm just gonna sell this trailer now. If I can find it. So, I'm gonna do the rest off camera. So, I hope you guys liked it. Please subscribe and leave a like. Thank you for watching.